Welcome to my video. In the previous video I did a check on the port status of a switch device. In this video I will be monitoring the bandwidth of the switch's ports. To do this, your computer needs Perl and MRTG. First, I downloaded and installed Active State Perl. The download link you will find in the description of this video. During the installation process, you need to remember where Perl is installed so that you can use it again later. Next, download and configure MRTG, multi-router traffic grapher. The download link you will find in the description of this video. After downloading, unzip it and note the location you unzipped for use in the next step. Install Perl on the same Windows machine. You might want to make sure that the Perl binary directory is listed in your system path. You can manually check this by going to Environment. To see if everything is installed properly, you can open a command prompt and type as above. The first thing we do in setting up MRTG is making a default config file. Make sure that the SNMP feature is enabled on your network device. Next, enter the correct IP address of the switch device. This creates an initial MRTG config file for you. Note that in this file all interfaces of your network device will be stored by number. You make modifications to the configuration file contents as above. You add two lines as above. Next, you execute the above command to monitor the traffic of the switch's ports. And here are the graphs of the results by port. Next, you create the link between the switch port and the graph. In addition, you add comments for the switch ports. Our next thing is to wait for the results. And here are the results after 8 hours of waiting. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.